Yo.
Yo.
Yo,
Hello.
I'm streaming right now, G-Way, but yo,
Hey.
check it out. Dude, you have to get in this fucking game with us.
What are you playing?
Dead by Daylight.
Okay, I'm in.
Okay, it
Wait,
is.
what do I do? What do I do?
Okay, so we're gonna back out and then we'll send you an invite.
Oh, a new victim for Mr. Tingles.
Oh my God.
Oh, how's it going, Bill?
Hey, what's not much? What's going on, brother?
Just, living the dream.
He's
Fuck yeah, man.
killing me.
Dude, in your defense, man, it is really fucking hard to play this one-on-one. You need more people to spread the dude out.
Right. Yeah, and I think that's what we're gonna get right here. Okay, I think Bill, I don't know if you and your friends on this, so I think I'm gonna have to be the
No,
killer.
I don't think so. Yeah, that's fine. Send it back. We got you. I think with the two of us, we got this covered.
Right, one invite sent.
All right, I should be in.
Both
I
sent.
saw my baby. I was gone.
There's fucking Joe Master 118. Who is Joe Master 118? He's in the fucking room. He's like a ghost.
Dude,
Maybe that's.
you're crazy.
No, there's some fucking ghost monster in there playing with us, man. I'm haunted by Joe Master 118.
Did you get that invite, G?
Yeah, you know what? The same thing happened. I'll just restart Steam.
Okay.
Remember what was happening yesterday? It was weird.
Oh.
Is this game fun or what?
It's pretty fucking fun. I
it's
mean,
fucking
it's a
intense.
little lopsided right now for the
Yeah.
killer, like one on one. It's just too
Right.
hard. Because the win condition's really hard to pull off by yourself.
All right.
Like, one on one would be better if you could just play, like, pure survival, just, like, live for 3 minutes or something. But because you have to restart these generators, it take forever. It's really hard.
All right, just tell me when you're ready. I sent another invite, but just tell me when you're ready and I'll send another one.
Right, so. Oh, wait, how did we figure this out
Oh, you go,
yesterday?
hold down shift and hit tab. And it should pop up your overlay thing. And then you just click on the thing I sent you.
Shift and tab.
Yep, hold down shift, hit tab. I sent you another one just so it should pop up in a chat box.
Yeah.
Are you're in the game, right?
No. Ah, that's what it
Dude,
was.
that's what it is.
That's what it is.
It totally.
That's the thing.
Yeah, gotta get up in the game. Gotta get in the
I
game.
did. I did that. All right, I'm coming. Here we go. Here we go. All right, Dead by Daylight. I'm gonna play this with my daughter.
Lord.
No. No.
I know you're messing around. I know you're messing around because this is Bill was singing to me and it was giving me the chills. I know it's a little weird,
Oh
but
no, are you kidding me? When are they gonna make this for virtual reality?
oh fuck, dude, I would
Oh
shit
man.
myself. This game would literally make me shit myself if I had to play this in VR.
What did you call it? Kiss Hunter.
Yeah. I
Oh
smell
man.
your urine.
Let's see. Welcome, baby. Alright, I'm in.
All right, you're in the game?
Yep.
All right, here comes the invite.
All right. join. I clicked the join.
Holy shit. Holy shit, you're so sophisticated looking.
Who?
Your character.
Well, we were on a business retreat.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, now you're going to hit ready in the bottom right.
Hold on a second. There was like some screen I had to get past. Loading.
I wish they'd let you change the name. Apparently, I have to be Dwight Fairfield.
Yeah. Well, you can change your character.
Yeah, but is there a Dr. Julius Rocksalt character?
A Julius Rocksalt?
Yeah, Dr. Julius Rocksalt.
Nope, I don't think that's in there. Are you still just cycling, Gerard?
Yeah.
Alright, let's just back out. The game, I mean, it's in beta, so it gave us some
Wait, of course.
Wait. I kill the lobby and it fucking throws you in, I'm sure.
Wait, it says join a lobby or load out.
Okay, so top it's gonna say back, escape, hit escape or click that. Alright. And tell us when you're out back in to the like the beginning page where there's four people around a fire and there's the knife and stuff and it says be a survivor, quick player, be a killer.
Yeah, I think it's bugging out.
Sure it is.
I just hear like an acoustic guitar.
Okay. All right, well, it's being reloaded or something because it's a little wonky. It's
Control-Alt-Delete.
Yeah, buddy. Beta boat, Takamas. Yeah, you can change what the killer looks like. There's three different killers. Bill, I sent your invite.
Yep, I'm on it, sir.
I'm sure yours probably reloading.
It did it.
Alright, you back in the game?
Quick play, is that what you want?
Nope, don't touch anything. I'm gonna invite you.
Okay. And then here we go. Right.
Now, in my thing, it already says that he's in the room.
I know
but
that.
Then so is Snowmaster 118, that motherfucker.
Relax, Bill.
No. I swear to God, okay. I'm gonna wake up in the middle of the night and Joe Master.
Okay, bottom right, there should be a ready button. You're gonna hit that.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Four seconds. You're gonna die.
What happens? What do? We just run?
All right, we run around and you have to look for these generators. Okay. And when you get to the generator, you have to hit spacebar and keep holding it to like start it up.
Okay. I think it's mouse button one, actually.
Oh, it's mouse. Okay, whatever. It'll tell you what it is. And we apparently have to do that shit before he finds and slaughters us both. We have to do two of them.
The generators. Listen, the generators open the escape doors, okay? Now.
Okay.
Now, like.
When I get somebody, you guys.
Left
can
shift
save
is
each
run.
Other.
That is very important.
when you start.
Oh, we can save each other?
Yeah, you can pull somebody off the hook and stuff like that. Now, when you hear your heartbeat raise, Gerard, that's because I'm right up in your face and somebody just popped a Jenny. Someone just blew a Jenny.
Oh, shit.
Who is that? Who is this? Hello? Oh, you
later, Bo Skater.
Get over here.
You ain't Scorpion, motherfucker. And out of my way, bird.
And you don't jump through enough windows or knock stuff over, so I think I'm gonna get you.
Oh shit, and I go into fucking dead ends. Oh. Keep running. How do you jump through windows?
Space? It pops up on your screen when you get to it.
Oh, no shit, really? Run. Yoink.
Oh my god.
Where are you?
Gerard, run. Start popping some shit while I'm keeping him occupied.
Where'd you
go? This is coming for you next.
Boo. Where are you? I'm gonna find you.
You're not gonna find me.
Gerard's easy pickings. I'll get him next.
There's probably a crouch button, isn't there?
Yeah, it's the control button on the left, right below your shift.
Oh.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Gerard, run, motherfucker, run!
I hear scampering. I hear scampering. Where are you?
Dude, I can't play this game.
Dude, where the fuck are you?
I'm gonna throw up. Oh, I can't do this.
Oh my god. I'm laughing so fucking hard right now. I literally
run,
almost
baby.
Just choked.
Oh my god.
Spit. Where are you? Where? Oh, I see. God. I'm coming. Oh, hello. Hello. Hello.
Oh no. Oh no.
Gerard, run.
Oh no.
I'm gonna set this
oh,
here.
No.
I'll be back in a second.
Oh my god.
Are you? Somebody got out? Oh no. Oh no.
Run! Run! Shit.
Yo, the way you reacted.
I tried to save you, Gerard.
The way you reacted. You were like, oh! That was great. That was awesome. Night, night. Oh, see now, you see the bar below Gerard?
It says attempt escape.
You see. Wait, did you fall off? What the fuck? Come here!
You got off!
Fuck you!
Oh my god. I just fucking. Get over here! You know what's cool? Is that Bill hasn't got any generators up during this whole time.
Because I can't fucking find one that's not anywhere near you, because I know where
I
you are.
I don't even know what they look like or where they are.
How the fuck did you get off that hook? I thought he had to help you. All right. I'm coming for you, motherfucker. See, wait, wait. Come back here, Gerard. I'm not going to hit you. Come back here. Turn around.
Yeah.
Turn around and come back here. Now look at this. When you run by this,
yeah,
it's going to prompt you to hit spacebar. Now hit spacebar when you go by it. Hit spacebar. See, now I can't jump over that. Like, I have to destroy it. And that takes some time. So, like, that's how you slow me down.
Oh, okay.
And they're placed up everywhere. So as you're running, you're just going to be spamming space. And then when you get to, like, windows and stuff like this, like on the houses, you're going to hit space and you'll jump through the windows. But, oh, hello. Hello. All right, where are you? I hear a generator. Every time I fucking turn around, you're going to fucking run by me.
Oh, fuck. All right, Gerard, either help me or finish that fucking generator. It literally is almost ready to go.
Stop wiggling.
Gerard, help me.
Stop wiggling. There is no help.
You can get out, man. You're on your own. You're on your own, dude. I got off the hook. You can get off the hook.
Alright, Gerard, I'm done. Finish that generator, man.
Where is it?
Fuck if I know it's there in a corner somewhere.
It's right here. This one's really chugging. You wanna come over here? I'll show you where it is. No problem. Coming for you. Where are you?
Oh, man.
Dude, don't fucking camp on that generator, you asshole.
I'm not camping.
You're camping on that generator.
I'll find him one way or another.
Motherfucker.
Like, it seems like
I
when
can't,
I turn
I just
around,
missed it. I almost had that fucking generator started.
Every time I turn around, Gerard's little fucking body skirmishing around somewhere. Like... Oh, man. I think I saw something in the distance.
Got this, Gerard. You've already escaped death once. You've seen the hook.
Which is bullshit. I don't.
You
I didn't
faced.
Know
you,
could
you faced its
hook.
Horrors.
I didn't
He's
know
He's faced
could
its horrors and
hook.
Lived to tell the tale. He is already undead. For you cannot take him.
This one is really chugging. It almost seems like it's almost like done.
Well, hopefully that means Gerard finished that one, and then all he has to do is finish the one that I
no,
was...
we still got three.
Oh, you need three with two people?
Yep. Where the fuck are you? I'm starting to search fucking blockers and shit.
You can't find him. He's hunting you.
No way.
He's seen your face, Big Worm. He is not afraid. You've put him on your hook, yet here he is, escaping, eluding.
Motherfucker, I ran over my own bear trap. come out, wherever you are.
He's not there. I'm not there either. Why don't you check the hook you left him on? Oh, he's not there either.
Where are you, Gerard? He's fucking, he has to be hiding in a locker somewhere.
Or he's fixing generators on the other side of the board.
Wait, there's a, here's another generator that's fucking going ham. Is he fixing generators? What the fuck's going on?
I don't know.
I don't even see a generator.
Don't give up the mystique. Don't give up the mystique.
Okay, so
you
we know.
You fucking had him totally believe
it. Dude,
I
didn't know where the
shit.
Fuck, dude. Now I know. He's just wandering.
I know.
Where the fuck are you? I'm gonna find you now. Oh, hello!
Oh! Oh, shit!
Hello, you just ran right by. Alright, where's my closest hook at here? No, that's a Jenny. Alright, see, this is a generator right here, Gerard. That's what you needed right there. Where's the hooks at, though? Okay. I'll take you into the... You know what? I'm gonna take you into the basement. Are you fucking kidding me right now? You got out? Where the fuck are you? Wait a minute. It like freezes me. What the fuck?
I wiggled the shit out of you. I finally found one.
Yeah, you did. You did. You found it. Alright. Game over. Let's get you up on a hook.
I'm wiggling. You got me. Oh my god, what is this? Are you from hell or something?
I think so. There you go.
What is this?
You're being taken away.
My body in mother's private? This is dark.
Real dark.
Sacrifice.
Brutal victory.
Oof. My anxiety. Can't handle this game.
Through the fucking roof with it, eh?
Through the roof.
Dude, look at your score. What the fuck?
Dude, he crushed it, man.
Your score is 11,000. You escaped like twice. You wiggled out like twice.
You know what?
Because
he got a million. Yeah, plus he probably got like a million bold points for just running past you, just mocking you openly.
I got tons of bold points. I don't think I can do that again.
Wait, you can't play the game again, or you can't fucking
get those
points?
I don't know, man. No, I can get those points.
Dude, listen, ready up, stop it, let's go. Very hesitant.
Right.
Very, very hesitant.
Alright, we got it this time. We will get it this time. We'll break this cycle of hate and violence.
How do you crouch? Control?
Yeah, control. Right below, yeah. Left pinky or whatever. It's alright, G. Everybody in chat's like, I can't handle this game either. This is triggering a lot of people, I think.
Why are we here
this
in the
is like,
middle of the stage?
Alright, here we go. And the creepy music really makes you think of like some fucking B slasher movie where it's like... I don't know if you can hear it. I can hear like some weird bass line.
Like, I think it'd be cool.
What would be cool?
Oh boy.
Hey!
Oh boy.
Oh, who's over here working? Hey. I'm gonna kill the worker bee first. Oh! How's that shoulder feel? There goes
Feels
Gerard.
Feels great.
There goes Gerard right behind you.
Run, Gerard, run! I'll run off this big galoot.
After you play it. Alright, after you, like, get stabbed the first time,
yep.
It starts being a little less scary.
Oh, so you just need to get that first stabbing out of the way?
Well, because I didn't realize that the heartbeat meant you were getting closer.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Alive.
Oh, shit, I can't get out of here. Well, that's that hell of a little trap they got there.
When you turn around, how creepy was that, Bill?
That was pretty rough. That was good. That was expert timing.
Yeah, that was creepy. Okay, so Gerard, you're gonna want to hit space when it's like the speed speedometer or whatever. And when it's in that like that box on that circle, that way it doesn't blow up in your face. I think that's what's happening over there. I'll be there in a second, don't worry.
I'll be there in a second, don't worry.
Don't you worry, your sweet little head. I'll be there in a second. Take care of you. I gotta set these up real quick here. Bill, your guy's just laying here crying. Holy shit, you got one working? Get the fuck out of here.
Fucking go, Gerard, go.
No way. No way. You're dead now. I'm coming. And you can hide in the lockers and stuff, too. Don't forget that. I think I saw him. Pretty sure I saw him, but I'm gonna come back over here. Work my way. I'm gonna go lock down Bill really quick. I don't know where did I leave you, Bill? Wait a minute. How'd you get up?
Oh, you'll never know.
Oh no, you're still crawling. He's gonna have to help you in order for you to live. You're bleeding out pretty bad.
Shit.
Oh boy.
Run! Run! Gerard, run!
That was amazing. Oh boy.
Oh boy.
It was an awesome job, Gerard. Thank you.
Ah, you're so welcome.
I gotta hook you up.
Are you gonna hook me up?
Yeah, I'm hooking this person up, whoever it is. Are you fucking kidding me right now? No! I fucked up and took you towards the generator.
Can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man.
Oh, there's another one. Go, wait, where was that at? Where was that at? No way. I'm not. There's no way. No way you're getting fucking two of them. There's no fucking way. I'm coming.
I am a tough motherfucker.
Where the fuck are you? Is this the generator you're working on? No, there was nothing. Okay. I ditched Bill because fucking Jenny blew up in your face. I can't let you work on a generator. and now I don't have either one of you. Okay. I see that. I'm coming. Hello. Where the fuck did you go? Oh, get the fuck out of here, Bill. You son of a bitch. Should have fucking known it was you.
Fuck your goddamn trap. Fuck your trap. Fuck your trap.
Fuck that. And I'm fucking around with you, and Gerard just got his second motherfucking generator up.
Go, Gerard, I got a second one that's halfway ready over there, too. You can get to it.
Oh shit. I accidentally dropped you, my bad. I got you now. Don't worry. Alright, here we go. I see a hook right here. No one's gonna help you. Ain't no one gonna help you. Are you fucking kidding me right now? Dude. Get him. I see you. You're not getting it.
Get it, Gerard. Get it. Fuck. Shit.
Oh!
You're getting it.
No.
Get it, G. Come on, we're so quiet. So close. Come on, wiggle that shit.
Nah, I can't. I have no option. I'm going straight to hell.
Oh, so you said we've been brutalized enough.
Dude, no, it's one so... I don't know how he got off the first time, because, like, when you're dead, Bill, or if Gerard's dead and Bill's upped on the hook, it will kill him right away because there's no one to help him get off.
I don't know. I sat there struggling. I guess I can keep hitting spacebar until Gerard finds me to pull me off.
I think
it wouldn't let me unhook.
Oof, I gotta play something a little more chill than this.
Yeah?
Oh, just a little bit. It's fun, though.
Do you want to... How about this?
I wish it was, like, a little more stylish. I wish you could make your own demon killer person.
Yeah, so there's... Apparently, there's three different models. They're just not... not available for beta. But check this out. We're gonna leave the lobby. Let's do this. Go out to the main menu. Why don't you try being the killer?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, it's not as intense when you're the one hunting, you know?
Yeah, yeah, can I try that?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So, go. Are you at the main menu right now where it says be a survivor, quick player, or be a killer?
Yeah.
Okay, right below be a killer it says kill your friends.
Oh, yeah.
But you're going to have to add Bill on your friends list before we go in there so you can invite, because you have to invite both of us.
Oh, oh, oh. My friends list on Steam?
Yeah. So,
Wait a second. I don't want to quit the game.
If you hit Shift Tab, you should be able to go into your friends list without. Shift Tab, friends list, bottom right, yep. And Bill's name is D A B O O G M A N G.
Wait, I'm trying to figure out how to...
The Boogman. Mang.
The message from you...
So, did you shift tab out already?
Yeah, yeah. Well, like a smaller menu comes up. Here we go. Okay, so then... Community. Blah, blah, blah. Friends.
Yeah, and at the bottom it should say add a friend on the friend window or whatever. All right, so check it out. Are you okay? Are you shift tabbed right now where the overlay comes up?
Yeah.
It says friends, news, guides.
Wait, what's the numbers after Gerard's name?
You're just gonna add him? It's like 138.
Yeah, yeah, let me try that. 1238?
138. Come on, misfits, man.
No, you match that.
Okay, so Gerard, hit shift tab, hold shift, hit tab.
Yeah.
All right. There should be like three boxes, screenshots, community hub, discussions at like the bottom in the middle. Okay, so there's a
bottom in the middle.
You see the view friends list, bottom right hand side almost.
You know what's weird right now? I'm like at the website.
Okay, yeah, exit out of that.
Yeah, that's weird.
Yeah, because did you hit Community Hub or something?
I don't know. Yeah, maybe. Okay, so I'm sorry. Friends, all right. News, guides.
Oh, you're there now?
Friends, news, guides, screenshot, Community Hub,
discussions. Okay. Yeah. View friends list at the bottom right, just below discussions.
View friends list. Yep. Got it.
And then there's going to be add a friend button at the very bottom of your list right there.
Okay.
Go ahead and click that.
Okay. Okay.
Search the community. Okay. You're going to type in D A B O O G M A N G.
Wait, hold on one second. The thing's not coming up.
Oh, okay.
I think I'm hitting add friend and then it's like. Brings up the web browser in game, but it's not. Computer's still very new.
Yeah. Yep. Yeah.
Alright, I just think I sent you an invite.
Okay, I just clicked your name. Let's see if you come up.
I sent an invite to you.
Okay.
I don't know where the fuck
that you would pop up in your friends list. There'd be like a pending one.
Yeah, I'm looking for it. Oh, there you are. Except
Boom. Okay, now.
All right.
Hit shift tab again, Gerard. Go back to the game.
All right, hold on 1 second.
All right.
Back to the game. Be a killer?
Nope, kill your friends right below
kill
be
your
a killer. Yep.
There we go. There
and
we
then
go.
It's going to pop up. You're going to be able to invite myself and Bill.
Listen to that bass.
Yo, dude. Told you, that shit gets intense.
Listen to that bass. So wait, is your soundtrack different when you're the killer? Is it like Disturbed?
I think,
stuff?
Yes, I think so.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's awesome.
I'm in. So is Bill. Now everybody hit
oh,
the ready.
Wait a minute.
What?
John's online.
Is he
I
in
I sent
this?
Him an invite. I sent him an invite.
Does he have the game?
I don't know.
Ready up.
All right.
I'm in a screen that asked me to join a
look at you guys. Okay. Ready to die? All right.
Can you ready up, Bill?
Right now I'm in a thing that says join a lobby or a back escape. What should I do?
All right. Back escape. It's being weird. Back escape. Back escape.
Sorry, fellas.
How are people handling this? Your viewers, Worm. How are they handling this? Game?
They I think they're triggered. They're really excited to see you kill me and Bill.
Yeah.
Oh. I mean, I did like being the survivor. I just my stress can't handle.
It's understandable.
Yeah.
Okay, so are you back to the main menu too, Gerard? Because we had to back out because of Bill. Well, because of Bill's screen wouldn't load. Beta. You know, beta.
Yeah, I'm psyched to see what the other killers are. This reminds me of Manhunt. Remember that? That game. Oof. That game.
Go back in to kill your friends again and then invite us again.
Okay. I'm leaving the lobby, right?
Yep.
Okay. Just making sure. Kill your friends, okay? There you go. Invite sent.
Alright. All right,
I'm joined.
There I am.
Alright, ready up.
It did the same thing to me again. I'm in join a lobby. Let me hit join a lobby and see what happens. No, it's sending me to a random place. I gotta back out again. I don't know why. It like set me up for a second and then it spit me into another
room. So check it out. Back out. Mm-hmm. Now, G, down by Loda on the bottom left-hand side, there's a little picture of like a little icon of a guy.
Yeah.
Click that and you should be able to invite Bill again once he backs out.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm backed out, so you can hit me.
Okay. Worm, it says I can invite you again, too.
I'm good. I'm already in.
Okay.
I'm here with you. I think you should be looking at me at the campfire.
Oh, no, I am. I'm still not sure what's going on, you know? Like with
me and my beautiful fucking windbreaker.
I love it. I love your look.
Yeah. I have the look of survival.
Alright, hold on. My shit's just loading.
John just messaged me. He goes, whoa, what the hell?
Yo, tell him if
this is free, right?
No. We had to... Well, I had to get the deluxe edition, and it came with 3 beta keys.
Ow.
But get this.
What?
Me buying the deluxe edition didn't give us mine plus 3 beta keys. It gave us just 3 beta keys in general. So I used...
That doesn't make sense.
I had to use one for myself, you, and Bill.
That's weird.
You need to send me the fucking invite again. It fucked up again.
Bill,
now it won't even let me back out.
Just restart the game really quick.
All right. Give me 1 second. Let me restart this thing.
beta bugs. Yeah, and, yo, so I was like, kind of like, what the fuck? Like, I thought it would be, I bought the game, so I get, you know, beta access anyway. And then they were going to give me 3 keys, and then I'll give one to you, one to Bill, and I was going to give one to Jeremy, but, yeah.
Ah, man.
Yeah, it doesn't make sense. Like, why would I have to use...
All right, so, like, if keys? I want... So, I have to pre-order it, basically, to get my friends in.
Yeah, you'd have to go into the store on Steam and buy the deluxe edition, which, I mean, the deluxe edition is like $24, so it's not like crazy money. I said money, yeah.
I mean, this is always going to be a fun game to play.
You feeling like, the soul of Billy Idol?
Once in a while, you know? This is going to be, you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah. No.
It's going to get better, too.
Probably. Hit me with the invite, man. I'm ready.
All right, 1 second. I'm messaging with John.
That's cool. All right. I'll just rock out your little Mountie.
Mountie. I'm sitting in the dark right now, too. And this is...
My shit is lit up like a motherfucker.
Oh, you're scared, yeah. Aren't you? You scared.
I'm feeling all right, let me just tell you. Dude, you don't play mind tricks with a dude that's already fucking hopped up on goofballs. Okay.
Invite sent.
Invite accepted, and let's hope this shit decides to work.
There you are.
All right. Oh, there it is. On our screen.
All right. And I'm ready to go.
All right. Here we go. Match starting in 3, 2.
Oh, shit. All
right. How do the controls work?
Same thing. Okay, when you get behind
us... Spacebar does everything?
Yup. Like, when you run up to something, it's going to tell you what to hit. Spacebar does a lot of that interacting. Left mouse button is your attack. Right mouse button, you have to hold it down through the full bar to set a trap. Spacebar to pick people up. Spacebar to hook them. I mean, it's pretty easy stuff.
Also, look for the red-black explosions. I think that's us working
on
generators. So that's how you know. One of us is at that generator at that time. You know, like that shit.
How do you set a trap?
Right mouse button, but you have to click and hold, like, through the full bar.
Oh, nothing comes up. I don't see a bar anymore.
Damn it, Bill!
Now, how do you do it?
Wait. Shit, you have to look at the ground with the trap in your hand?
Yeah. I'm totally doing that.
Okay, you got it. Sorry, I'm over here working on some shit.
Oh, of course.
Come on. You know how fucked we are if we find this bullet in here?
Oh my god. Go. Run.
Oh shit. Run. He's coming. He's coming.
From what way?
Oh fuck, yeah. To the left. From the left.
I hear. Dude, are you listening to some Mad Disturbed right now, G, or what?
No, it's real quiet.
Oh my god. What is that?
It's because I'm short, I know.
What is this? Somebody watching TV? Hello?
Not me. Fuck, sorry.
The 6 o'clock alarm would never ring.
Oh, the little daydream believer, oh
what
shit.
What the fuck? Are you, you're fucking playing mind games with us.
Oh fuck.
You're ready money. To run, Bill.
Oh, I'm ready to run. You hear what I...
What the fuck is going
you
on?
You creepy motherfucker playing
so fucking
monkeys.
What the fuck, man?
It's not cool.
They're not cool at all. Shit!
Fuck, you know who we are. Fuck.
God damn it. God damn it.
Fuck.
Just go. Push through.
Fuck.
Push through.
Fuck. Alright, I'm pushing. I'm pushing.
I see him. He's down below us. He's downstairs. He's downstairs.
He's downstairs. Oh shit, okay.
Get ready. Oh my god. That fucking music is creepy
you
as fuck.
Go that way, I'll go the other way.
He's probably gonna come up the stairs eventually, right?
You gotta get out of here either way, man.
Oh let's shit, here go. He comes! Here he comes, go, Bill,
wait,
go!
Where's he? Where's he?
He's right, he's up there. He's up there. Holy fuck, he was up there! Get the fuck away from me! No, get the fuck away! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fuck this psychological warfare.
This is bullshit. Is he like purposely like fucking it around too?
Oh man. It's creepy. We only need one more, Bill. Are you working on one? Please tell me you're working on one.
No, I can't even find one, dude. I am lost as fuck.
Fuck.
Where you at, man?
I think I'm trapped.
Where are you at? Oh fuck! Oh fuck!
No.
Fuck! I don't know. I'm on one side of the thing, and he's like on my nuts.
Ew.
Oh shit! I fucking found. Oh shit!
Where the fuck? Where is he?
Dude, he's over. There's like a building. I finally found a fucking generator. All right, fuck. All right, it's wiggle time.
Oh
you gotta
God.
Find one of the hooks. Oh, you found one of the hooks.
Don't fucking give him tips. Don't give him tips.
Fuck. Alright. I'm fighting it, Worm. I'm fighting it.
Is he by you still?
Yeah, he's still on me.
Okay, I can't help you. I can't fucking help you.
Get a generator. Just get a generator and win. I'm done for. I'm getting this fucking just gutting me, you sadistic bastard. That is not the monkey's way. Peter Tork does not approve. You brutal bastard.
Is he killing you?
He just keeps slashing me while the fucking hook holds me.
Leave him alone, you monster.
He's a fucking butcher. He's a goddamn butcher. Nah, I'm done for. Alright, this is on you, Worm.
Fuck you! Get away from me!
Oh, fuck, come on. Come on. Oh my god, Worm. You're so close. Notice this guy too, complete fucking radio silence. Didn't fuck around.
Yeah, what the fuck is happening?
Just some creepy cut in and out monkeys music and that's it.
Oh my god. I got a fucking generator. I'm running, Bill.
Oh fuck. Get it. Come on.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
I'm so fucking scared right now.
Oh, you still have to open the doors.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, Jesus.
Where the fuck? What the fuck? Where is he? Okay, wait. Oh my god, this creep motherfucker. I'm out of here. I'm running. I escaped. Holy shit. Dude, what the fuck was that? Fuck. I must say, that was the creepiest fucking experience I've ever had in a video game.
Yeah, this beats like that original Resident Evil shit from back in the day.
Ah, this is fun. I like this game.
That was intense as fuck, dude. Yo, so check it out. The bottom right should say, return to lobby or whatever, if you want to go again. Uh-huh. If you want to fucking try to kill us again.
Do you want me to? I mean, I've already done it. I've done the trick with the monkey song.
I'll
find something special. Really special.
Okay, alright. That was creepy as fuck, though. You're the one that controls it, though. You're gonna have to return us to the lobby. And
yep. Stuff. There we go.
Oh, man. That was intense as fuck. Just ready up when you're ready.
Oh, you don't have to re-invite us.
Yeah, no, okay. We're in. We're good. We're good to go. So everybody in chat is freaking out about how creepy that was.
Mm-hmm.
The monkeys thing was intense as fuck.
And then the dead fucking silence.
The dead silence, dude. That was creepy as fuck. I can't believe.
Especially Daydream Believer, beautiful choice.
The only reason we got out is because we worked on two fucking generators together.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we were able to find each other.
Oh, Lord. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit!
Oh fuck.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Dude, we're 30 seconds in and I've already taken a hit, Bill. Already taken a hit. I'm fucked. Oh. He's all over me. He's all over me, Bill.
Keep running. Keep him distracted while I try to do something.
I can't.
Fuck.
He's fucking all over me, Bill.
Keep running, keep
Bill,
him distracted.
Are you fucking shit?
Just keep running. As soon as I'm done here, I'll come. Oh fuck.
Every fucking time I turn around, his leg is right on my ass. Bill.
Keep running, I'm almost there. Stay on target.
I'm trying.
Stay on target. Fuck.
Oh shit.
Oh shit. Are you in a safe place for him or are you dead?
Oh dude. No, I mean I'm hobbling. I'm fucking hobbling. That was like worse than I thought it would be.
That's pretty brutal.
Oh man. Take a hit.
I hear that fucking heartbeat coming, and I'm out of here. Oh shit.
I got a heartbeat by me. Where is he?
That means we're probably not far from each other.
Oh shit. Who the fuck is he?
I don't know. I lost him, but now I'm lost.
Did you lose the generator you were working on?
I got one, and then I started another one, but I'm long gone. The one I started was about halfway done, but I'll be damned if I even know where that fucking thing is anymore.
Okay.
I just ran like the fucking Dickens. Dick insider.
I think I'm at it. I think I'm at it.
Did you find it?
Yep.
Oh fuck. Oh fuck. The music's getting intense as fuck. Oh shit, I see the red light. Shit. Fuck, 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 fuck. Oh shit, I'm in trouble, Worm. I'm in fucking trouble. A fucking butcher. Oh shit. Oh, phew.
You better start running.
Oh, I am running.
Fuck.
Oh, shit. Oh, and then I got in this fucking trap.
You're in a bear trap? You're in a bear trap?
Oh, dude, I got bear trapped.
No, fuck you. You leave her alone.
Just keep up the good fight, Worm. Keep up the good fight. I'm wiggling.
I'm trying.
I'm wiggling.
Oh my fucking god.
I'm wiggling, Worm. Keep fighting.
All right, I'm fighting.
Shit. I'm struggling, and he's just butchering me.
Oh my god, no. No, he's killing you?
He is just standing there butchering me as I'm on the hook.
I was hoping the fucking the generator would pull him. I'm so sorry, Bill.
It's alright. He's left now. He's out for you.
I always fucking...
Trying to stay out of this hook.
I'm coming.
Trying to stay out of the hook.
I'm coming.
Find me and save me. I'm struggling. I'm holding on for dear life. And I'm done. I'm done, Worm. Just run. Just Worm. You missed me. I see that you got close.
Alright. I don't know where the fuck to go, though. Are you laughing at me?
Not at all, sir. Not at all.
Fuck! Let's go. Where the fuck is he? No! He's taking me to the fucking basement!
Of course he is.
No!
He loves that basement, no. Man. He kept running right past you to get down there.
Oh my fucking god. Dude, that was so fucking intense right there. I felt like I was hiding in the fucking cabinets. Like I was hiding him.
Shit's intense, man.
Dude, I just found it this round. I found it like 3 minutes ago, and I was just like, murder hut. Oh my god,
there's
a murder hut.
Dude.
I was like, oh, I hope I catch somebody close enough to the house.
That was bullshit, though. I was hitting the stuff, I was knocking stuff over, and I make one turn, and here you are coming around from the other side of the building.
Oh, do you know why? Yeah, because I just got around to.
Dude.
I anticipated.
Dude, so many times he was hiding in a closet.
I was right in front of you, right?
It was
like that horror movie-ish.
Dude, you know how many times you fucking went down in that basement and I was in those cabinets in the fucking main room of that house?
Oh, you were? I kept hearing you whimper, that's why.
You heard me whimpering?
Oh, yeah, that's what it means to you.
Yeah, you didn't know that? Yeah, you can hear them whimpering if you ask them if they're trying to hide.
Good lord.
That's how I kept finding you in the cupboard.
Did you talk to John? Did he get it? Oh my god. I mean, we were fucking close again.
Oh, yeah.
That is fun, man.
Dude, you were within like Jordan, seconds of making it.
You made me shriek out loud. That deserves $5. Thank you so much, Jordan. Can we get
I think I'm good.
Love and chat, please, for Jordan? You good? All right, you sure you don't want to fucking one more round? One more round is the killer.
No, I can't. It takes I'm tired.
All right.
All right, Joe. It's good to talk to you, man. Take care, brother.
You guys.
I'll see you, bud. Do you want to, dude? It's 2:30. I say we wrap.
Yeah, I'm good with that, man. This shit is fun as fuck, though.
Right? Dude, I knew it was a fucking hit.
Oh, yeah. Nah, this thing's good, man.
That's cool.